Hey guys, so in this video, I'm gonna show you how to create lightsabers in Photoshop. So I just kind of learned how to do it and I've been practicing. So I'm just go through steps and show you how I do it. This works for like the regular Photoshop, like real Photoshop. So let's see, I just did those four. So I think I'm on this one now. So you can see in this one, she's holding her lightsabers, but they are just plastic. You can't see any color. So I'm gonna open Photoshop and I'm gonna drag, I've got allergies. Drag that picture in. And then I just wanna hit Command plus, I have a Mac, to make it a bit bigger. Now a lot of my settings are already kind of saved, but I'll show you what I did to save them. So the first thing you wanna do is create two layers. So I'm gonna go down here to this plus and create two layers, one for each saber, because her sabers in this picture are gonna be two different colors, okay? So her right saber is gonna be green. I wanna go up to the paintbrush tool and you wanna make sure that in this setting, you have your hardness at 25%. That's the only change you need to make, hardness at 25%. Then you just need to make the size of the cursor fit the size of the blade. Right now that's a little too big. So I'm gonna go down, let's try 22. That's pretty good. So I'm gonna drop just, oh, I gotta make sure the color's right. So right now I'm on, it's hard to tell. You can't really see, okay, so it's green. I wanna make sure I'm on the green one. This is gonna be layer one. So over here, I'm choosing layer one for green. That's her right. So I'm just gonna drop a dot, I'm just gonna touch it once. Okay, can't really see it, but it's there. I'm gonna need two hands for this, but what you do then is you put the cursor down at the tip down here. So if I can do this with one hand. And then you're gonna need to hit shift and then touch again. Oh, if I can do this with one hand. Shift and then one hand. And it brings it down. Really hard to see, but there is a green line. And it by doing a dot there and shift and a dot there, I don't have to worry about drawing it and making it straight. It does it for me already. Now, layer two is gonna be the other saber. So I'm gonna click layer two. I'm gonna move over. Ah! Undo. I accidentally put some green dots on her. Okay, gonna move over. We're gonna do the same thing. Blade size should be about the same. Shouldn't be a problem. Yeah, but now I wanna make sure that I'm on the other color. So I'm gonna swap these two colors to give me the yellow. Okay, drop a dot here. Then you put the cursor down here. And again, you're gonna do shift and then touch. And there's a yellow there. Now, up in here, you can't see it, but you can see how there's some of that I'm missing a little bit. So I'll keep with this color, but I'll go back to the brush tool and I'll change the size of my brush down to like maybe 5 pixels. Okay, whoops. And then I can fill in all that stuff in here, real gentle. Hard to do with one hand. You can color all that stuff in. And you can do the same with the green, just switch the color back to green. Go back to layer one, because that green one was the first layer. So over there, if I'm doing green, I hit layer one. If I'm doing yellow, I hit layer two. So I go in here, just gonna touch a little bit, just to get that inside of her saber. Okay, now here's where the fun part comes. So, gonna go back to layer one, and you wanna click on it, double click, sorry. And over here, you're gonna just choose outer glow, okay? Now for the outer glow, you want the range. I have my range around 29 and my size around 24. Those are really the only things I touch. The range around 29, the size around 24. You're gonna get a preview here of this. This is my green saber, so the color here is green. This is where you would change the color if you wanted to. I can hit okay. And you can see that it already just gave me the green outer glow. Now we're gonna do the yellow saber, which is layer two. So I click layer two, double click, hit outer glow. Now, since I just did a green saber, it still thinks I want green, but we're gonna touch here, just grab a yellow color and hit okay. And hit okay, and we should be good. And now you can see the two sabers. Oh, one other thing I forgot to tell you. The initial colors that I did down here, I did choose a green and a yellow, but I chose a really light green and yellow. Like up here, that's where the yellow was that I chose. It was almost white. So the inner saber is really, really light, almost white, but still in the yellow hue. Same thing with the green. It was a really light green, but the outer glow, I'm going with a much brighter. Sorry, I accidentally clicked the video off. So now if I pull back, command minus, you can see that she's got her sabers now. We're good to go. So that's how you do lightsabers.